Another thing that people often don't think about is on the exterior walls of a house or an apartment, there are electric outlets and wall plates. And sometimes they can actually not be, they can leak a little bit of air. And you can buy foam gaskets that you put behind the plate to seal that up. And even in a new house, sometimes you'll have leaks in that area. So this is a very inexpensive little tool that you can use to fix a leak.